voices.
Oh, no.
Damn by flowers, the sky is discarded like a ribbon as the earth is flattened out to wallpaper, as it is passed the aesthetic pleasure test to be pasted up in God's drawing room. The flowers stare angrily up into blackness, waiting for one of the pain pricks of light to teleport itself large enough for the flowers to catacomb their way to God's warehouse. Good riddance, sky, each flower mumbled to itself. You irritated the hell out of me. Whoever heard of a blue flower?
We're drunks with guns, man. It's good to be here. You give me a beer. Is that what you say when you go over to your friend's house? You give me a goddamn beer. How many people were here last night? Good to see you. You get to have one free thing. Get a fucking beer and get the fuck out of here. Just kidding, I love you. Alright, we're gonna kick this set out tonight for you kids with a song called Salty Salute. It is the drinking anthem. And you have to sing it with us. We'll be right back. the song for Not in My Air Force called Get Under It. 1, 2, 3, 4. From a new album, Isolation Doodles, which we debuted last night in its entirety. For all of those lucky to attend. It's a song called Chasing Heather Crazy. It's actually our first single. Selling off the lights so that she likes it when it grows. Selling out a candidate, she's sinking her foes. Picking off the leveling wherever it goes. Of your volunteer firefighters, because they just might save your burning asshole. This is a college song, actually. It's called The Soul Train College Policeman. When she needs a public apology, silence will do. Up in an ugly room, stripes. Finger to the moon. Baby, stay shaking, laughing and baking. Post-Christmas cupcake. Another song from the same album called And I Don't, So Now I Do. Song from a new album, Isolation Drills, called Fair Touching. It was also previously released on the Lexo and the Leapers EP. And it starts off with a little 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, This is called I Want a Positive Hot Gift. Would you like a positive hot gift? What do you think a positive hot gift is?
Yeah.
say Game of Spears? Go ahead. Maybe got a shot of whiskey on for guys, please. Give me some of that shit. Give me that, you pumpkin headed, haircutted.
Somebody buy this man a shot of whiskey, for Christ's
sake. Give me that booze, you pumpkin headed cowboy. You guys like rim rock? I like rim rock. That's really shitty music, you know? It's always good to get up and see you kids in Chicago. You come out on a Monday night and you shun your responsibilities and you say, fuck work, and I appreciate that. Because you could tell your fucking boss I said fuck you from me. Back on. Because I don't like work, and I don't like school, and I don't like when you have to do shit you don't want to do. Fuck that. And this next song's about fuck work. It's called I've Been Waved At. 1, 2, 3, 4! Called Girl Named Captain. There's some girls named Captain out there.
Captain,
This is another song about girls. It's on my new album. It's our second single. It's a UK single. It's Hey Clyde Girl. Myself sometimes with my mental gymnastics. They call me the kid. You know, we call Nate Farley back in Dayton, Ohio, the kid. Motherfucker. Hey, Nate Farley can drink like a fucking, give me some help. Give me some adjectives of how he can rank. Yeah. Back in Dayton, Ohio, they call him the kid. Have you guys ever been to Dayton, Ohio? What the fuck's wrong with you? What the fuck would you want to go to Dayton, Ohio for? You know why you want to go there? You know why you want to go to Dayton, Ohio? Because Rob Lowe's from Dayton, Ohio. Rob Lowe went to my high school. We kicked him out. Because he's a big pussy. Martin Sheen graduated in 1931. This is a song for Speak Kindly of your volunteer fire department. I love to say that. Called Tight Globes.
Blind machine in a yellow space car. Sip your legs in smooth rubber. You pass me and arrest me. Number one is on the run. I saw you out of my day. You didn't see me. Never see me. Ugliest affairs in heaven. Jumbled society's children. Where'd you pop in?
From my new album, Isolation Drills, now. More rock and roll. We'll be right back. our new album, It Rocks and It Rolls. You know, you just can't rock, you gotta roll. This is another couple songs from our new album. Thank you for bearing with us to listen to our new album before it's out, because I know it's difficult to do that this day and age. You know, back when I used to go watch concerts and shit, I used to like it when the bands would play new songs I never heard of. But I realized in the age of attention deficit that what was I saying? This is called Frostman Twilight Campfire Medley. Frostman says the summer needs to wait for you. Frostman says the winter time is blue. Oh, Frostman, I'm with you. Even when the sun shines, even when the winter comes. If there's anything that you've learned tonight, what have you learned?
Drinking is fun! The club is
that you can put a fucking bunch of middle-aged guys from Ohio on a fucking stage and rock. No, that's not the answer. That's not the answer. The answer is rock and roll will never die. Thank you. Then we have to hurry up and get through this show because we gotta go to the American Legion. This is a song from the album Under the Bushes, Under the Stars. It's called Acorns and Orioles. Gave it all away, kept my mind stripped away, kept everyone away. I can't tell you anything you don't already know. I can't tell you anything you don't already know. I can't tell you. I'm the imposter. You said I'm on my own, but I'm not alone. You are the militant fighting to bring me home. I can't tell you anything you don't already know. I can't tell you.
Oh,
still kills me, man. That's... So it kills me, this the suckiest songs that we do, that's the best one. It blows my mind. Rocks your ass off. 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 Boys and girls. This is called I'm Back to Saturn X.
Too old for record.
song, do you? That's from Howlin' Wolf Orchestra. Yeah, yeah, okay, good. There are a couple, like, astute students out there. This is called Twilight Paper Bulldogs. No, it's actually called Bright Paper Werewolves. Wolves, 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 wolves. Oof, oof. 1, 2, 3, 4. Suitcase? I'm going to play you a song for Suitcase right now called Sing It Out. Sing It Out. Sing It Out. You know, occasionally we have to get in tune. We don't have the fucking tuners that you fucking have when you step on them as you're while you're playing. We don't have that shit. We don't do technology. We record on a boombox. Some of you wish we still did though. You know you do. This is a song from Mitch Mitchell. You guys remember Mitch Mitchell? He's my man. He's my main man. I grew up with that guy. Hey, Mitch Mitchell, when he was in third grade, had hair down to his ass. He did. Way back before the Kinks had that kind of hair. He had tattoos, man, back before Nate had them.
In third grade.
He went bald in fifth grade. He became a hot freak in seventh grade. Where is he now? He's in a band called Mitch Mitchell's Terrifying Experience. He quit, and I always have a soft place in my heart for him because he quit Jimi Hendrix for me, man. And now I forgot what the fucking song was. Okay, let's go sing it out. Okay, man, go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Time to drive now on the road. Though I'm driving in the snow.
That's what that song's from Mitch Mitchell, because like Mitch Mitchell introduced pussy to God of the Voices. And then Nate perfected it. We like to keep a cooler of beer on stage. Because we're hopeless, pathetic alcoholics. And we say, fuck you. That's what we say to everybody. We say to everyone that says we have a drinking problem, we say, fuck you. I said it to my mom. Mom goes like, are you sure you want, you've chosen the correct profession? Well, fuck you, Mom. I love you, Mom, but fuck you. All right, this is a song for our new album, The Little Slayton Reel, called Wake Up Nightly with Skills Like This. Rock and roll. Said, are you sure that's what you want to do with your life? My brother said, my sister said, put me on the guest list plus 9. Dragoon's awake. Okay, so another song from the new album. Bear with us for a second. Tim gets to sing with me right now. Tim's a good singer. Yeah, Tim gets to sing. This is called Unspirited. I am unspirited these days. I lost my spirit. I'm unspirited. That's sad.
Set and lifted, asked them why.
After giving all up,
We'll be right back. Thank you.
We know how to do the emo core thing, man. This is called I'm Alone. I'm Stinking and I'm Unafraid of Anyone. Out there in the world alone and unafraid. This time the world's in. What it told me it would. You saw the balloons. Yeah. You were there. Motherfuckers who don't like us to do covers. Fuck you. Now who went home and cried? This is a song called "How's My Drinking These Days." Pretty goddamn good. How's Tim's life? Pretty goddamn low right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kids, and we gotta go to fucking Lawrence, Kansas or some shit. I forget where we gotta go. It's called "This Is the Cutout Witch." Yeah. McKay. Let me tell you a story about my mom real quick. Right? I just told a story on stage about my mom. My mom is a good woman. She's a good woman. She's a redneck. I used to live next door, there's a fucking fat bitch that lived next door to me named Krabby. And she was a bitch. And she fucking used to fucking harass us all day long. And my mom, one time I was like throwing a tennis ball against the wall, and Krabby fucking threw the window up and fucking like started harassing me and shit. And my mom came out and punched Krabby through the window. But yeah, my mom did. My mom fucking, like, Krabby shut the window, like, my mom, like, just punched Krabby's face through the window. And my mom had to go to jail. My mom had to go to jail for that. And she had to go to court. She had to go to court and jail for that. And that's why I love my mom so much, man.
And his next song is called fuck, My Mom Had to Go to Jail.
I had to go to jail. And fuck Krabby. And fuck Krabby. That's what I said. That's what the fucking fat bitch's name was. Krabby. She punched her through the fucking window. She had fucking glass in her arm and shit. And she came back from jail with glass in her arm. That's what a mother does for her son. Is it Mother's Day? I thought it was. Okay. All right. Where's Monica?
Monica.
This is my girl from Dayton, Ohio, Monica. And she's gonna dance for y'all on Hot Freaks. You know Hot Freaks? Monica will dance. Isn't she cute? This is the wife of Tony Conley, who was in my original heavy metal band in the 60s. They didn't even have heavy metal bands in the 60s, but I was in it. He was in my band, and we did Hot Freaks in the 60s. And this is Monica, Tony's wife. She's going to dance for us when we do Hot Freaks.
House of Miraculous Recovery, I say.
Tony Conley, for God's sakes.
Tony Conley's the mother. Tony Conley's got his shit together. Oh, Tony Conley for Anna Cruz's?
I want your life. I want your life, Tony. He lives two doors down, has the nicest house in the hood.
Dude, fuck that shit. See? Rock and roll. Fuck that shit, rock and roll.
Tractor Loaf Chain.
Yeah.
Have we done Tractor Loaf Chain yet? No, we haven't. Let's do it. Let's do it. That was the highlight of my life. That's what you gotta say when you pick up a chick. You go, you're the highlight of my life.
Fuck that shit, rock and roll.
Then you say, you give me a beer.
Thank you.
He who shifts out magic may shine for the good of customs and calling. Call him. It's called Freddie Mercury. Do it, man. Come on. I know. Shit up magic. You ever done that before? Shit up magic. You take a shit and it's magic. You ever done that? This is supposed to blow fish. Noticing the change. We are taking time. Everybody knows, everybody's fine. I'ma figure out. Your chop. You kids are too kind. You're too kind. How many people gotta go to work tomorrow? Work. It's like, you know, if you can, like, life is like a beehive. We all live in a beehive, man. We all gotta work. We all gotta fuck up. Y'all gotta go to work now, man. Everybody's gotta do their part. Everybody's gotta do their part in society. Everybody's gotta serve the society. Except God and my voices. They fuck society. We say fuck society, man. We swim in a sea of our own. Did ya? Hey, we're gonna come up with a song called Whiskey Ships, man. You know that song? Oh, you got whiskey ships. Okay, Kiss, man. I come from Dayton, Ohio. Yeah. I come from Dayton, motherfucking Ohio. And who gives a fuck? That's the thing. When I start preaching about Dayton, Ohio, who gives a fuck? You know who's from Dayton, Ohio? Bozo the fucking clown. That's who's from Dayton, Ohio. Fucking Phil Donahue. Yeah, he's from fucking Dayton, Ohio. Fugazi Osborne's from Dayton, Ohio. Did you know that Fugazi was from Dayton, Ohio? They don't claim it. They would rather be from Washington, D.C. Fuck. Hey, fuck that. Fuck that shit. Hey, John Elway's from Dayton, Ohio. But the thing about Dayton, Ohio is like there are a lot of great pot growers in Dayton, Ohio. Some of the greatest. You want to hear Weed King, don't you? Okay, let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Long
with their shirts off. It's right after Dharma and Greg. You make me the ride the rock. I'm the people's guitar player.
Hey, can I do a little thing here? I want to go to an indie rock quiz. Indie rock quiz time. Indie rock quiz. What about Sepada? What about Steve Malcolmus and the fast Japanese spin cycle?
Kind of sucked too.
What about Morphine?
Sucked. Yeah.
What about Dick Van Dyke? You don't know that band in here. What about Flaming Fucking Clits? What about Santana, man? That's my favorite indie rock band. Ooh. What about Built to Spill? You guys blew it on that one. What about New Young's Too Goddamn Old? What about that band? New Young's Too Goddamn Old. You know that? Hey, what about the Strokes?
Yeah, but what about us?
What about Sonic Couth? That wasn't very good. Thurston Moore would not be happy with that response. I want to tell him. What about Dinosaur Jr.? What about Apples and Stereo, man? I got your fucking Apples and Stereo. You know, Apples and Stereo is when you fucking hang your nuts up somebody's head and you're hearing Apples and Stereo. Yeah, what about Yellow Tango? We're all having a good time now. Yeah, they're rocking my ass, man. They're rocking my world, Yellow Tango. Hey, that's the ugliest band in the fucking world. They got a chick on drums, some fat motherfucker playing bass, and some rock critic on lead guitar. That blows. Let me tell you, that blows. I'm here to destroy rock. What about Naked Ray Gun, man? What about that? What about Oasis? Hey, what about Radiohead? Hey, Radiohead rules, man. Everybody loves Radiohead. I call him Radio Dick. What about the Jesus and Mary Chain? They suck. What about Mary Lou Lord, man? What's up with that? What about Creeper Lagoon? You like Creeper Lagoon? Thumbs down? Thumbs down, Creeper Lagoon? Hey, what about Super Chump? Get it up! Yeah! Super Chump are our best friends, man. We hang out with them every once in a while. What about the Grifters? Yes! Yes! I'm trying to get them the whole indie rock catalog, man. What about Elastica?
Come on.
What about Guided by Fucking Voices? Yeah! Now we have to play. That sucks. called Shocker in Gloomtown. Terrifying experience. What about God of Voices is the Devil?
Oh,
Chicago with us.